Hey guys, this is your girl Cassie, aka Viva La Natural. Welcome back to my channel. And in today's video, as you can see by the title, I am doing a wash day routine for you guys. As you can see, my hair looks very dry and I need that deep wash. So let's get right into the video. For step one, we're gonna start by detangling the hair, and I'm going in with my fingers to detangle my hair. Now we're moving on to step two, which is to shampoo, and that's my favorite part. You know, stand under the water, you know, wash your hair, you know, massage your scalp. So right now I am wetting my hair, and it takes so long for my hair to get wet, so I'm gonna be under that shower for a long time. Now, as you guys can see, this is how my hair is looking like after I came out the shower. And we're gonna shampoo my hair with Pantene Pro V Truly Natural Hair. I love, love, love this shampoo so much. A little goes a long way, but of course, I always take a lot. Just gonna start massaging my scalp. I focus a lot on my scalp, which is very important. Am I the only one who takes hours when they shampoo their hair? Because I do. I stay in there and just dance and sing and do all type of stuff. That's what I'm doing right now. Now we're just gonna go ahead and wash the shampoo out of my hair. And now this is what my hair is looking like after it's all washed. I am so sorry to be all up in y'all's face, but I just felt like y'all needed to see how my hair was looking like after I drenched it with that water and after I shampooed my hair. So step three, we're just gonna go ahead and move on to conditioner. So for conditioner, I'm using the Pantene Pro V Truly Natural Hair as well. And I love this conditioner so much. Oh my god, the smell is still in my hair, y'all. I can still smell it. It smells so amazing. I'm not too heavy on my conditioner because I'm broke. So I just put a little bit conditioner, and then I just apply that all over my hair. I make sure that I'm focusing the conditioner on the ends of my hair since it's the weakest part of the hair. So now this is what my hair is looking like with the conditioner applied to my hair. So after I apply the conditioner to my hair, I'm just gonna go ahead and use a plastic bag to cover my hair up. I'm gonna go ahead and keep that on my head for 10 minutes. So for the fourth step, we have detangling with my tools. So after my deep conditioning session is over, I'm gonna go ahead and take that back off of my head. You know, now my curls are popping or whatever. I ain't got no curls. But this is how my hair's looking right now. And after this, I'm just gonna go ahead and go in my hair to make sure that my hair is thoroughly detangled. As you can see, I'm parting the hair and I'm sectioning the hair off so it's easier for me to detangle the hair with my wide tooth comb. Now I'm taking my wide tooth comb and detangling my hair. As you can see, I'm starting from the ends and working my way up. And I am gently combing my hair throughout. So doing it this way with the conditioner in your hair, it makes it way easier to comb out your hair. That's why I love doing this. Now I'm going in with my Denman brush to detangle it even furthermore. So I'm gonna section that part into two sections and then go ahead and twist it. So moving on to step 5 is to set the hair. So with setting your hair, I'm starting off by taking sections of my hair and then braiding it into a twist. Well, twisting it into a twist. I'm just gonna twist the hair. I'm gonna do this all over my hair. I'm going on my Denman brush to brush it out even thoroughly to make sure there are no knots at the bottom. After that's done, I'm just gonna go ahead and wash that conditioner out of my hair. Now I'm just gonna take my hair tie and tie my hair into two puffs. So after that, I'm just gonna come out the shower, and this is what my hair is looking like. I'm using my coconut oil as a moisturizer. I'm just gonna go in and pour some onto the top of the lid. Not too much, just a little bit. Just gonna put that all over my hair, focusing it at the ends of the hair especially. I'm gonna do the same thing for the other side. I'm gonna go in again and apply more oil to the back of my hair, you know, so it's not left out. So this is what my hair is looking like after it has been washed and detangled and moisturize. So this is it, you guys. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. I will be back with more videos. Bye.